Nuggets and Gators, welcome to another week of Gators on the Go. My name is Luke. Now, let's celebrate birthdays. Hit it! Trivia question. When did Viola Gibson get introduced into the Iowa Women's Hall of Fame? 1946, 1970, 2000, or 2016? What's the answer, Layton?
The correct answer is 2016. Miss Gibson was nominated by a former student, Stephanie Winklowski. In Stephanie's essay, she talked about Miss Gibson's achievement in making sure everyone was treated equally. She writes, Viola Gibson changed the Cedar Rapids community by promoting human rights for fostering peace.
Viola Gibson was a remarkable woman. Here is the trivia question for this week. As we continue with Black History Month, we will be focusing on a wide span of African American leaders that made a difference in this world. This is the trivia question for this week. What was Rosa Parks arrested for on December 1st, 1955? Eating at an all-white lunch counter, refusing to give up her seat on a city bus, protesting with Martin Luther King Jr., or driving without a driver's license. Stay tuned next week for the answer.
Haley from third grade is sharing a joke this week.
What's the funniest time of the day?
I don't know. What's the funniest time of the day?
Afternoon!
I think this fifth grader is feeling a little lightheaded. You might want to be careful there.
Look at some fun things Miss Cursor Class is doing.
Until next time, have a Gator Great Week.